and a couple competing in the Europeans for the first time. Their music from the soundtrack of The Mission. This is Nicole Della Monica and Yannick Cocon. Yannick originally from France. Focus on this performance and then we'll chat a little bit more with the Brits. Just doubling out there on the throw flip.
Work.
Yeah, lovely flow through the combination of jumps, double flip with double toe on the end. Tremendous length on the triple salco. Good control there from Nicole.
Double twist. The haunting quality of the music works well in this arena. Music hangs in the air.
Very, very strong performance from the Italians. It's all hugs down on ringside from the coaching team.
A job well done from Nicole and Yannick. Yannick, incidentally, formerly skating for France and decided to make the move to Italy when he felt he was getting blocked by the French Federation, not really getting a chance.
And we've got Shane here, who trains our top couple that are winning at the moment, which is great. Loving this, being here. Shane, what are your feelings at this moment as you're at the European Championship? Have you ever been here before? Did you expect them to be at the top of the pile right now? How is it?
No, first time, and very happy, and did not expect this at all. Know how much potential this team has, but being only together for 6 months, I'm very happy to be up here at the top of the heat.
Have you ever seen anything like this before, so quick?
Not in 6 months, no. The technical stuff, I've seen teams get it together that quickly, but the second mark has come a long way in 6 months.
Yeah, I think you, yesterday in the short program, I mean, the look on your face at the end and the look on Robert's face when he came off the ice was like, my goodness, we've done it. You know, it was a crazy achievement, wasn't it?
It really was. There's such a joy to watch. You know, like I said, this team has a lot of potential. And for me, I think their potential really is the second mark. Their connection is already very strong after 6 months. And I can't wait to see where it is next year at this time.
That's going to be amazing, isn't
Jackie
it?
Jackie in Sheem emails us and said that you two made her cry with your rendition of Evita. And thank you so much. You moved her. Moved me too. It was super.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
I wish they'd move you over there somewhere.
I know you do, but I keep coming back. I just love being here with you. I have to put up with this all week. Wish we had the camera going.
It's all good fun, eh? All good fun. So were you responsible for putting the team together?
Yeah, it was a team of coaches that put them together, but I was one of three coaches that watched them do their tryouts and decided that would be a good match.
Isabel's involved?
No, Jazz LaRiviere and Lee Barkel.
Okay. Cool. And your base, where are you based out of?
We're based out of Barrie, Ontario, Canada.
Right, okay.
Yeah.
Is it good training center there?